That look as cool from a dude out here as it did in there.
And music video
begins.
Here it begins. Pick up the gear, get it into the car, drive out to the desert, tow an El Camino. Kind of a big deal. Pretty ambitious, but we got this shit.
Hopefully everything goes all right.
Car. Car's loaded up.
Coffee time.
You've been on the road for 3 minutes? Okay, sick. Yeah, we're just picking up the trailer and then we're going there. I guess hit me up when you hit kind of the desert. Okay, got the trailer.
Okay, begins.
All right, boys. All right. We're all loaded up.
We're off. Oh, that thing is dragging.
What's dragging?
Car.
Oh, it's just heavy. Gas.
Let's get out of LA, dude.
Yeah. This car is so big.
So big, dude. That car's a bitch to drive by itself.
So first of all, I had to tell them at U-Haul that I was towing a project car. It's just a Volkswagen thing with no engine in it. Is what I told them.
Yeah.
So that they wouldn't ask any questions. Because when I looked online and I asked you to put in like which car you're towing and what car is doing the towing. And when I put in that it was a 97 4Runner and that I was towing El Camino, it said no.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it said not suggested weight.
It didn't even say no, it said no fucking way.
Yeah. I'm like, okay. And then when we get there, the chick is like, she goes, yeah, we have to hook up the lights. And I'm plugging them in with the guy and they're not turning on. And he's like, oh, that's not good. And he's like talking, he's like, yeah, like, where are you going? You're only going like driving during the day. I'm like, yeah, man, can I just give you $40 and just say it, fine. Alright, okay. Fucking greasing people.
That's it already. This early money. In the game.
This early in the game, we're already greasing people.
This is gonna be a long 24 hours. Okay, so what we're looking for.
What's he looking at? Oh, do I have a flat? Wow, I have a fucking flat. On what? On the trailer. It's fucking really shitty.
Dude, that sucks balls.
That's probably like
meanwhile.
So we're leaving the truck to try to find some way to pull it out because.
Okay, so Nico went out there to scout. He's already been out there already and he got stuck in the mud. Yeah, so what I'm wondering is if you can start heading out there to his position now to be able to get him out of the mud in time for you guys to meet us at the hotel. Okay, yeah, as soon as you can get out to go rescue him, because it'll take us too long, like by the time we go rescue him, you know.
We still need rescue.
Okay, awesome, thanks Terry. You're a champion. All right, man. Okay, bye. Fucking, we got our drone pilot rescuing our location scout, and we have a flat tire on the trailer.
Go, go, go!
And now we're waiting. Asked that guy if he'd help. He said, fuck no. Not good.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at the tires on this side.
I'm so relieved that we are out of that.
All right, on the road again.
Awesome, thank you.
Please say you're filming this.
The tire's so fucked.
This is the last time we drive out of a parking lot the wrong way.
Hours later.
Not where I'm supposed to turn. I don't know. I'm on the phone talking to you, not looking at it. Oh yeah? Can you not find it?
What's up, bro?
Rockwell, West Outside Dow. We in the desert right now. We filming a huge, groundbreaking historical video that's gonna go worldwide.
Day two.
What time is it right now?
It's about 6:30 in my head. It might be like 7. You know, I didn't have a chance to pretty myself up. I'm still pretty, you know.
Always nice. We got you and then we got donuts behind you. You guys got pulled over?
Yeah.
For what?
For non-op registration. If I wasn't driving, we wouldn't have gotten here.
Hunter, you ready?
Yeah, what do you think? I've got skin long sleeve.
How's it working, Terry?
Perfect.
Nice. All that calibration last night work?
Yep.
Awesome.
We are good to go. Just gonna have to put the copter on it. And then standing by.
Sick.
It's just gonna go like this. Like this, bro.
Huh?
Yeah. So you pull it out. I'm behind you. So I'm gonna see you go like this.
Oh, I see. You
right.
Do that down.
You do that down right here.
Okay.
And then he's gonna turn around. You don't even aim. You don't even aim at him.
Okay.
You just hold it like this.
I'm feeling. No, now I'm live forever. Had to get my shit together. Every day I'm getting better. See, I fell down, I bounce back. In the hell still I climb back. Fell down, I bounce back. Fell down, I bounce back. In the hell still I climb back. Fell down, I bounce back. Fell down, I bounce back. Aim in my chest, ain't no best, cause I know I'm a break.
Hey, Hunter, punch that shit.
Voice of the Empire, to set here and fire, pull the plug, sire, I spit fire, chants of the Empire. My desire, pull the plug, sire, and I spit fire.
not look as cool from a dead out here as it did in there?
I don't know. I'm not sure, but it looks crazy. Looks cool though.
In the scene, like, we're not shooting anymore, we're pulling the drone back. You're getting into the car instead of Hunter and peeling out and leaving him in the dust.
And then they'll go.
Yes, be a total asshole. Do two spins if you want to.
Let's go over there.
Yeah, let's go over there. Probably on the left side. Hold on. All right, so let's get a little bit lower. And I'm going to tell them to go if you're ready.
Alright, dope. Behind the scenes, yep.
Losing a lot of sweat and blood and tears right now because I'm about to dehydrate to death, but it's not worth it. For art. I'm breaking you.
The one that was in the El Camino?
Yeah.
It's not still in there?
It's not in there.
Nope.
He still has no friends.
I still have no friends.
Ian, say it one more time.
What?
That's a wrap.
Hey, bro.
Thank you for taking it seriously. Always. Sir Keys right there. It's a wrap. Is it still filming or not? Unbreakable.
But the money still the interest, you know I'm the same man. Just trying to make a difference, ain't that be what I want. A younger addict, go and get it. Smoke sessions to cope with stress until my scope is cope aesthetic sick.